Hi, Johan Chia, INTIS reporter live from the ULB Solbosch campus. I'm pleased to be here today and I'm about to meet 24 ULB master's degree students enrolled in the Logistics, Quality and Supply Chain Management course. And I'm about to meet four other INTISers colleagues. Let's go meet them.
Your objective is to analyze IBA's end-to-end reverse logistics process and to come up with recommendations. We really want for you to grasp the different steps of the ISOLV, and we will come to the different groups and also listen to what you have come up with, and we will be happy to also give some support.
You guys want to start? Thank you very much.
What I really like about the ISOLV methodology, the framework, is that it's really detailed, and I think it's very useful for students like me to have a long time to get familiar with it and to really study it in detail.
Round of applause for them.
Only a few comments. You are calm and confident, so that's really a good thing. Just pay attention to time management because you only have three steps to present.
C'est un projet qui permet de plus se projeter dans le futur, dans ma carrière après. C'est de travailler donc déjà avec une vraie boîte de consultants, c'est des gens expérimentés. De moi, d'un autre côté, dans un groupe où ce sont des gens qui ne font pas les mêmes études que moi, donc ce n'est pas les mêmes manières de penser, les mêmes compétences, alors que d'habitude, dans nos études, on fait des projets dans des cours avec toujours les mêmes personnes. Et voilà. Donc moi, je suis en ingénieur civil à Polytech, en électromécanique. Et ici, il y a quelqu'un en master gestion de l'environnement, quelqu'un d'autre à Solvay. Donc c'est bien, ça mélange un peu.
At IBA, we provide solutions for the, among others, for the medical devices industry, which includes providing solutions with various levels of complexity. So what I find interesting is first to ask students, so they have really fresh eyes on a specific topic. And to me, it's very an added value to have the explanation from INTIS on the problem-solving tool, which is the ISOLV, which will guide them in structuring, actually, the thinking addressing this topic.